Do you remember when Matthew Wallace came out of the back area with a bucket?
Yes.
What did he say to you?
Oh, I was just coming to clean it up. And then shortly after that, I said to him, will you please wipe my shoes off so that when I try to stand up again, I don't fall again. And I still held out my feet for him to wipe my shoes, which he did.
Nice young man.
Pardon me?
Nice young man.
Yes. I saw paper towels lying on an area that were all dark with liquid, so that looked like the cleanup crew had been there, or was there. I don't know how much it was that I slipped on. That wasn't my concern.
Were your clothes wet after you landed?
Parts of my pants were wet, yes. Again, you know, I was going to shock at the point, and so I wasn't examining what was happening where.
How do you feel about what happened to you?
Well, it's unfortunate. I effectively have lost 2 years of my life because of the injuries and being in hospital for so long. Being in nursing home, no, I shouldn't say not hospital, but being in nursing homes for so long, and being so restricted in what I can do